playthrough of Layers of Fear. Alright. Form emerges. Okay. So I guess there's, looks like 6 chapters.
Stop it.
Looking at me like that.
It's just a little something
to help me focus on my work. That's all.
So, I think the whole tortured artist nonsense has to stop. Hey, I guess it doesn't want me to go that way. Okay. Creator's block. Yeah, they'll do it. Okay. Don't forget June 9. I probably will forget. Guess I don't know my own strength. Jeez. More notes today, even worse than before. The sad part is, I agree with every word. because I can't go that way. Disney does not take criticism very well. That's a lot of books. Of course it's locked. Why would it be open? Moving right along. Where the hell's the phone? Hello? Sir, if I'm to be honest, I can't say your letter was unexpected. Numerous colleagues have informed me that you had previously sought their advice in this matter. And while it is perfectly understandable for a patient to demand a second opinion, I would think 16 concurring opinions would be enough. Still, out of respect for you and your wife, I have examined the case thoroughly, and I have to concur with my colleagues. Involuntary muscle spasms are not uncommon with patients who have suffered burns as severe as your wife did. What you refer to as a freakish grin or an unnerving yelp, though many would find such expressions hurtful, could be indeed be manifestations of nerve damage. The other symptoms you mention do not seem to be physiological, but rather purely psychological in nature. Traumatic events can lead to severe stress, and that is nothing to be ashamed of. As to your demand that we fix your wife, you have to understand that what she went through cannot be undone with one simple procedure. It is a long and arduous process that will require all your strength and support. Please feel free to contact me or my colleagues should you wish to discuss a long-term rehabilitation program. Sincerely, Robert Richards, MD. Another fucking quack. You Okay. Pretty sure that phone's upstairs. Not answer it. I would like to answer it. Does not appear to be a thing. Okay.
Yes, yes.
Fuck off.
Is she?
Which hospital?
I'm on my way.
Listen. Same one. I'm going around in circles. Restless memories. That was kind of creepy. Thoughts. Can't quite read that. Something thoughts. There was a fire. His wife was hurt. God knows that she needed plastic surgery. In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any impudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We have still got a chance of winning this, believe it or not. I've gotten clients that are deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the court order. The social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage. Portray you as a victim of the system, a husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I'd say we have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling, better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter. Something. Something to do with my daughter. Another rat. Lots of rats in this place, even though the exterminators swear that there's none there. Oh, that door's still open. That's a surprise. Not sure what the deal with that is, but let's leave that running. Because why not? Seeing anything in here. Oh, can't get in there. That door is locked. That door is locked, or the locked. Okay. Whee. This is fun. Oh goody. Just where I wanted to go. Down to the basement. Because, you know, nothing horrible ever happens down here. I have a feeling I missed something there. What all that's about. Honestly, I have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to be going. I guess it's this way.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw,
boiled it,
then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before.
Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint,
made for a lovely undercoat.
Some lights going, maybe? Nice. And here I am. What is going on here? Well, we're going to leave it there. And, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. We're just going to do this chapter by chapter. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.